Tales from the Crypt. Greetings, thrill shriekers. Care to join me on the scare lift? Good. Your pal the Crypt Keeper's quite the extreme skier. I just love the feeling of going fester and fester. Talk about hack-zilerating. Which is kind of how the man in tonight's Terror Tale feels. He's just started down a black diamond run of his own. In a nasty nugget I call... Surprise Party.
Kind of comfortable. Don't get too many folks up here. Glad to have you. The rain never stops, sun comes out. Ain't no prettier viewing this than right here.
Beautiful. I had no idea it was so rural out here.
Clean, safe. Good night, Mr. Wells. Say. You wouldn't happen to be related to the Wells that owns a farm outside of town, would you?
Yeah, his son. Actually, I just inherited the place. That's why I'm here. I'm gonna see it tomorrow.
Oh. So you're the son of Desmond?
Yeah. Is there something wrong?
Not for me. So you're going out there, huh? Well, if that's what you want to do. Some folks out there are gonna be surprised to see you. Yes, sir.
The place burned down 20 years ago. How could there be anyone in it?
Uh-huh. Well, I wouldn't care to find out. I just let things be. Just let them be. Ain't been anyone near there for years, not since your father left after the fire.
Well, then how do you know there's anyone there?
Lights. Sometimes sounds could be imagination, but I ain't curious enough to find out. No, sir. No, sir.
Lights on my property? What are you talking about, lady?
God be with you. Good luck, whichever one you believe in. Oh, yes, sir.
Lights on my property?
Mr. Wells, your son is here. Tell them like you asked, he's here. Mr. Wells, can you hear me? He started going downhill yesterday. Maybe seeing you will do him some good.
That would be a first. Thanks for coming.
Well, I never thought I'd hear that.
They tell me I don't have much time left, so I wanted to see you.
You wanted to see me? Sure you did, you dried up son of a bitch. You had to squeeze out that last drop of feeling out of me before you died, didn't you?
Ray, please don't talk to me like that. I drew up a will. Did it myself a couple of days ago.
Yeah.
I wanted to explain it to you.
There was no damn explanation.
The will's on the table. Get it.
You're giving the property to charity.
Charity?
I'm doing it for your own good.
What a guy.
Wait. This isn't even official.
Notary's coming tomorrow.
That's fine. I'll destroy it today.
Go ahead, I'll just make another one. Listen to me, damn it. That's the way the will stays. The fire destroyed everything. There's nothing left there but my memories.
Ray,
it's cursed grounds. You have to believe me. If there's only one thing I would do for you, it would be to see that you never set foot there.
That property is mine, goddammit. You never wrote this will. It doesn't exist.
Ray.
And as your only surviving heir, everything you've got goes to me.
What are you doing?
You can't deny me what's mine. Damn you!
First ground, never set foot there.
What? Excuse me. Excuse me. Hey! Hello! Look, people, I don't know what you're doing here, but I want you out. Now! You hear me? Hey, sweet cheeks.
Hey, man, you get your hands off of me.
Are you stoned or what?
maybe a little partied out.
Well, that's good. Because I want you out of here in 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Look, people. Maybe I didn't make myself clear. You are trespassers. If you're not off this property in 5 minutes, I'm calling the cops. I own this place. My name is Ray Wells.
Right on!
Wait, that's it.
Is there a payphone near here?
Oh, no, you can ask the cops when they get here, darling, if I was kidding.
Oh, man, it's such a nasty night out, and the police department's only got 2 guys. I don't know if they're gonna want to come all the way out here just to interrupt an innocent little party.
Party? Well, trust me, darling, this ain't a party.
Woo! Damn, where'd this hunka-hunka-burning love come from? Hey, Mr. Wells. If you insist on tromping through the mud to turn us all in, then I insist that you fortify yourself first. Go on. It's not gonna bite you. I'm the thing that's gonna do that. Easy, slugger. That stuff's pretty rough.
Oh. Oh. What is this?
Fruit juice, some tang, a little sherbet. And lots of grain alcohol. I call it midnight special. Because if you drink it till midnight, things get pretty damn special.
With this crowd?
You'd be surprised.
I'd be shocked.
You feeling special yet?
I'll let you know, Josie. It is Josie, isn't it?
That's my name.
I can see that. Tell me something, Ed. What are all these people doing in my house?
We're waiting for you, Angel. We were so hoping that you'd come by and check out your property. Now that you're here, think of this as your housewarming.
Well, that's very nice of y'all.
You mind if I unbutton your shirt?
Nope. Be my guest.
Ooh. Midnight, here we come.
Josie, you want to dance?
I'm having a conversation, Frank, or didn't you notice?
Yeah, I noticed.
I'll dance with you in a couple of minutes, okay?
You know, I had a feeling this would happen with you. The second he comes waltzing in this door, you're all over him like white on rice.
Frank!
Sorry. Sorry. Forgot. I'm just the caretaker here. Who do I think I am, right?
Come on. Hold the lamp,
sure,
would you?
So, that guy, he takes care of the house.
Yeah, does a great job, doesn't he?
Yeah.
He's always so jealous. God, I hate that. Mm. Do me a favor, put the can back on the shelf.
Sure, sure.
Mm, fancy meeting you here. I can't tell you how much I've waited for this.
Is that right?
I know, it sounds strange, but I always knew that someday you would inherit this house. I was just praying that you weren't going to be some pathetic little creature.
And now you,
Let's go.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm not ready yet.
You're not ready.
Now I'm ready. I'm gonna tear you to pieces.
Just walk into my house and take anything you want. Well, screw you, pal. I see you looking at my woman again, I will kill you. God, you got it wrong, pal. Oh, this God. Is my house. Oh. And as for your woman there, bright boy, she was begging for it.
Frank, stop it.
Oh, baby, I want to kill this girl. Jesus. You should have stopped screaming! Damn it!
I think so, Ray.
You know, Ray, it's one thing to be a jerk off, but you could at least be original about it.
What?
Look, Frank, he's even got the same lighter his father used.
Oh, what, Ray? Daddy never told you about his wild parties?
He never told you about the one he threw in 73? That was a real barn burner.
God, no, no. Yeah, everything was going great. Till he got drunk and decided he had dibs on my little girl here. And then when I walked in on him...
He knows the rest, don't you, Ray?
Roasting 15 people alive? Pretty rotten way to cover his ass, don't you think, Ray? Would you like to see? So, you can see why we've been so anxious to meet you.
We've been partying a long time waiting for you to show up, Fuego boy. We are very tired.
Maybe now we can get some rest.
Thank you.
Poor Ray. Well, at least he went out in a blaze of glory. Still, talk about a pain in the ash.
Hi, Scripty.
As for me, kiddies, I'm about skied out. Not that I didn't have fun, but these boots are killing me. Ow. Ooh. Oh, my. Now that's what I call the agony of defeat.
Ha 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 ha.